Welcome. Dashera. Dashera is one of the most important festival of Hindus. It is also called Vijayadashmi. On this day, Lord Ram killed Ravan. It falls on the 10th day of Ashwin month according to Hindu calendar. It is celebrated across all over India. Dashera spreads the message of victory of good over evil. The day is celebrated on a large scale in India as well as in Nepal and Bangladesh. In most parts of India, plays are organized across cities depicting the story of Ramayana. On the day of Dashera, the effigies of Ravan, his son Meghnad, and his brother Kumbhakarna are burned all across the country. Ravan was the prime antagonist character in the epic Ramayana. He had two brothers, two sisters, and six brothers: Lord Kubera, King Aravan, King Khara, Dushana, Vibhishan, Kumbhakarna, Kumbhini, and Surpanakha. According to Ramayana, Ravan had lost a battle fought with Lord Ram. This battle was fought because Ravan kidnapped Sita. He was well versed with knowledge, basically in architecture, scriptures, and astrology. That is why he had 10 heads. He had also written books on Tantra Shastra and astrology. Due to this, he was very overconfident and egoistic. But finally, he was killed by Lord Ram. Thank you.